Before we get to the actual part of the video, let me show you the insane amount of torture I went through.